Over Seattle's Lake Washington, the U.S. Navy's Blue Angels execute the breathtaking opposing knife edge maneuver at the annual Seafair Air Show. With that, they bid farewell. After a brief return home to Pensacola, Florida, the team is back at it. Next stop, St. Louis. 9 a.m. sharp at Boeing's facility, the edge of Lambert St. Louis International Airport.
Tower Blue Angel 1, we are 4 miles out, looking for clearance to land now.
Blue Angel 1, St. Louis Tower, roger the overhead, runway 30, right, clear the opposite.
With a distant roar, the blue and gold FA-18 Hornets appear in their Delta formation. Moments later, overhead, they perform a Delta flat pass and then a pitch-up break in preparation to land. And while the Blue Angels aren't in St. Louis to perform, this visit is a favorite among members of the elite flight team. Meeting the Boeing employees who build the latest FA-18 models, the Super Hornet and EA-18G Growler.
This is a big thrill for the team. Literally, our men and women claw and scrape to get onto this trip.
The pride the F-18 brings to the Blue Angels is matched only by the Boeing people who build the airplane. For two flight line mechanics, that pride is a family affair. Johnny Provine began working on the very first F-18 models. Today, he still supports the F-18, but his son Clayton now works beside him in the final assembly area. For the 30-year veteran, working with his son is the highlight of his career.
A dream come true, because I'm sure there's a lot of dads up there would love to have their son standing them side by side, putting in a jet motor, putting in a seat, or whatever it may take to work on the F-18.
His son knew during a Bring Your Child to Work day that he wanted to follow in his father's footsteps.
We walked through the building, you know, the guys were working. I think they were doing flight controls or something and landing gear, and it was just amazing to see the moving parts, see how the airplane comes together. When we were leaving, I'm like, what's it take to work here? You know, I have to do this.
On this day, it was about the mutual pride and admiration between the world's best pilots and finest mechanics. A chance for those who push the airplane to its limits to visit with those who ensure it's safe and dependable.
It's actually really rewarding to see the look on their faces when we walk in the door. You know, they're thanking us for our service, but I in turn thanking them for their service, because their efforts go into exactly what I do on a daily basis. So it's really quite a change of pace, and we love it.
Canopies down. The Blue Angels bid farewell and set their course for Chicago to once again demonstrate their amazing flight skills in the Boeing F-18.